So today we are with Mrs. Champa Devi. She was a 43-year-old lady. She's a 43-year-old lady who has come to us with CA endometrium diagnosed before she was referred to us because of CA endometrium diagnosed on MRI and histopathology of the endometrial curettage sent to us. We went ahead and did a laparoscopic radical hysterectomy along with a pelvic and paraaortic lymphadenectomy and removed 31 lymph nodes, all laparoscopically, and none of the lymph nodes are positive. It's a well-differentiated adenocarcinoma involving more than 50%, but LVSI is not there, and I'm very, very, very happy for this lady. We did this patient at enough financial constraints, who had enough financial constraints at low cost because of the sponsors we have, and we would like to thank our sponsors for helping with such patients. She is today disease free and with her son, and I would like to get a few words of her experience with Sunrise. The treatment was not different with any other patient who would be paying would get the same treatment. Madam, aap kuch batayenge aapko kaisa laga Sunrise mein aake aur aapka cancer ka ilaj hua hai pura durbin se hua hai uske bare mein kuch batayenge.
Hello, to ma'am. Very much thank you for Nikita ma'am for doing my mother's surgery. Also, we are running through many hospitals of government, but we didn't find any support there. But Nikita ma'am do it for us.
Patients who need help, please do let us know. We are here to help at affordable healthcare. We will be doing it. Nobody should get a substandard surgery or no surgery because they can't afford it. Thank you.